What every client wants right now from JPMorgan Chase is they want access to good data sets that have been back-tested.
This is Joyce Chang, the Global Head of Research in the Corporate and Investment Bank at JPMorgan. She and her team tap into their vast network of thousands of companies and millions of customers in more than 60 countries to ferret out signals about where the economy is headed.
It's explaining, you know, the market structure, you know, the different macro factors, the different drivers in the economy, and also looking at changes in the economy that are evolving because of technology.
When JPMorgan Chase looks at massive collections of data, they're looking for trends or patterns that might not be detected otherwise. For instance, by looking at millions of transactions, they may be able to find where everyday spending is growing or where rising prices are affecting consumers the most. This analysis can help customers, policymakers, businesses, and other leaders make smarter decisions.
Data sets are key for any research and trading strategy.
The future holds even more promise as innovations like artificial intelligence allow the research team to understand even larger sets of data, from social media or even satellite imagery.
Research is changing quite dramatically as technology evolves. The current focus is on big data and artificial intelligence. Looking at these alternative data sets as the structure of the economy is changing and business processes are changing is actually one of the key areas now where we see a very rapid evolution.